Disgraced attorney Michael Avenatti was sentenced to 14 years in prison today in Santa Ana for stealing millions of dollars from his clients. He, of course, gained fame after representing adult film actress Stormy Daniels in her case against former President Trump. The court ordered Avenatti to pay more than $7 million to his four victims and $3.2 million to the government. The 51-year-old is already serving 5 years for extortion and fraud in New York.